Fine, you wanna sit here and wait? We can sit here and wait. See if anyone joins.
Specimens as efficiently as possible. When the time comes, I will open the next data conduit.
It will start counting down though, right?
Only once someone enters. Oh, this will be a good one now.
Alright, I'm rolling. Actually, I'm gonna wait till they enter. Never mind. We're definitely making it to 8.
I don't have a grendel, and I'm not too sure if the grendel works.
Sorry, but it broke up.
I said we have a grendel, but I don't know how well grendel works. But the siren will carry us. Aaron.
Wow. Okay, I can see how this person's badass now. Banshee. Wow.
Wait till you see Banshee Prime.
This thing's fucking slaying. I actually don't mind this damn sword that I'm using either. The Paracesis, I formed it.
You have to form it like 5 times. Or else you won't mastery rank for it. Everyone gets energy for all. I give you all my energy.
A data conduit is open. Go now.
How the fuck did you get up there?
Just top the stairs.
I didn't find stairs, I just jumped up to it. I hate that. It freaks me out. It actually gives me an adrenaline rush. I think they do that on purpose. Like, fuck, I gotta hurry up and get there, and then I can't find my way. I run back and forth.
not have any energy problems ever. Learning Banshee, yep.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah.
utilizing resonating quake at all.
Oh hell yeah. You see that? I don't have any more energy.
Really?
Really? That out.
As much as I keep casting this, I'm surprised you're out of energy.
Let's go on the offensive.
Hey, you're within affinity range. So you should...
Enjoy this suffering? Irrelevant. Focus on your task.
Seventy of 100 eczemas.
Nice.
Whoa, that is the most I have ever earned. How the fuck? I just earned 6. I think that was a glitch.
What?
I earned 6,000. Whatchamacallit.
That's cool. That's good.
But how? I'm running the paracesis. I'm not even...
Oh, you have a form on... Or you have a lens on something. I don't know what you would have a lens on.
Maybe it was my gun. I was shooting a lot, but...
What gun you got?
Rubico?
Oh, then yes. You have a lens on there. Gave you some energy.
Cool, because I was dead or out. Pretty good team going on. I'm denting them by them not being able to move with my resonated click, and then somebody else is going back behind them with like toxin or something, and just like annihilating them.
I will consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
Enemies.
I need to give you this
energy.
She's getting strong. She's getting strong quickly.
I need energy bad, zero. Oh, never mind, there goes.
I couldn't find any enemies to suck their energy away.
Sucky, sucky, huh?
to a new zone.
Oh, we definitely making it.
People to turn into energy. There, got some. Didn't get it. That sucks.
Now what?
I doubt we'll make it to 16, but...
They say we didn't try, huh? Probably gonna be my last one. Might run one more with you. We do a little void. Gonna do relics. Cool.
Okay. So you don't want to go through the portal?
It's 9:30. What do you think?
Idea.
I gotta pee. I do know that. So after I'm gonna jump to the portal, I'm gonna go pee.
Or do you just want to sit out the portal?
What do you mean? It'll take us both out?
No, I just won't go through it.
I'm saying it won't. Will it take us out?
Yes, it will.
All right. Do you feel like continuing though? Oh, I died. What do you think? Wanna keep going? Can we get more stuff? We get more. Oh, I went through it. Go through it. I didn't mean to go through it, but I did. We gotta make it a 12 or what?
We had 16. To make it to 8.
So now the next one's 16.
Yep, if you want to stick it out.
You think you can make it?
Oh, I can.
Huh?
I can.
You can?
Oh, I can. I'm pretty sure the All people right. that we're with could, too. We're not having any energy problems. What's up? Alright, come on, I need some people.
Alright, then play. Let me see if you can make it to 16. I got a piece. So, I would like some energy so I can hit my...
Did you just get some?
Yep. We're heading. Boom, there. I'm about to hit it again. Alright, I'm gonna hit it again.
And kaboom. He's
killing me.
No, you're dead.
Are you picking me up?
Yep, I did, but...
Running around. I can't use my triangle. How long till the conduit opens?
1 second. We're going through.
I am too.
Okay. Oh, actually, which McCall's leaving? Alright, let's just
I got you. Want to sit on it then? Right. Let it die out?
Yeah, we aren't gonna make it up that high. It's already dropping way too fast and she's here.
$3,000 into again. Crazy. Do you get anything for going from level to level? Like, see, now we're on from 10 to 11?
Yeah.
Oh, cool then. So there is a reason for us to keep continuing.
Yeah, well, we get better shit from Elite Sanctuary Onslaught, but we can't get the Warframe hit on the Elite Sanctuary Onslaught.
Banshee's max. Efficiency is back up to 80, that's crazy.
See who goes through that portal. See if anyone walks through it. Or see if everyone leaves. Well, two people are going through it.
That's me.
We're gonna drop it fairly quick because our tank just left.
For real?
Aw, she thanked me.
Huh?
She thanked me. Oh, she's coming. Oh, I need some people to infect. Where are you? Where are you?
Yeah, we did. Definitely a record for me, though. 12 zones? Fuck, I'm barely making past 8. Whatever we make it to will be a record.
You should almost have your XMS done.
Close. It's in the 180s. In the 80s.
Core chassis, that sucks. We need the systems.
Specimens must experience unmatched stress. Increase your effort.
That was fun.
You exceed expectations. You are far more exciting and complex than any specimen in my sanctuary.
That other person knew what I was doing.
What?
I was giving her energy constantly so she could use her fourth. That's why she has 3,000 kills.
How did they leave?
It was the end.
Well, why did they leave, though?
Eh. Do you
was
know
that lose all their ship?
No. They just didn't go through the portal. Wow, I got 83,000 focus.